called Tell Me Something I Don't Know.
Though I never knew you, you took away my breath. Though I never knew you, disregard the rest. She was all that I could ask for, something in the world to make things right. She was more than what I'd asked for tonight. So tell me something I don't know. Doesn't matter what it is, just tell me so I know. Tell me if the stars fall tonight, would you be here? Here with me. She's a dream that you can't have. You spend your life just wishing, wishing that you had. She whispers secrets in your ear, and they're secrets you long to share. So tell me something I don't know. Doesn't matter what it is, just tell me so I know. Tell me if the stars fall tonight, would you be here? Here with me. If it doesn't kill you, it makes you stronger. It kills me not seeing her at all. But if it really makes me stronger, then I'll fall. So tell me something I don't know. Doesn't matter what it is, just tell me so I know. Tell me if the stars fall tonight, would you be here? Tell me something I don't know. Doesn't matter what it is, just tell me so I know. Tell me if the stars fall tonight, would you be here? Here with me.
Sleep.
ask and to find a way to say my life has just begun. I did talk with my old man, I said help me understand. He said 1068, oh, you renegotiate. Don't stop this train and don't for a minute change the place you're in. Don't think I could never understand. I tried my head, tried honestly. You'll never stop this train. When the wrong still around and you're still safe and sound, and you don't miss a thing till you cry when you're driving around in the dark. Stop this train, I wanna get off and go home again. I can't take the speed, it's moving in. I know this train. Thank you.
I wrote this a few years ago after, I don't go out very often, and I wrote this after a night out in a bar down the road, and I felt old, really old, so this is what this is about essentially. Thank you.
weekend rock stars, weekend lions. I'm too old for this. I'm too old for this. Thank you.
This is my own song, it's called Sad and Curious. Can you smell that white musk clashing with the scent of lust? See those leopard prints, stilettos turn the engines of the young galopism, motionless, no hint of fear. Of its damage, broken, so limitized by potion pills and coke. She survives on snapping animals, it's high from laughing cannibals. Kinda dangerous, you think, but when you're halfway off the brink, what's a little wind? Nothing can push you when you're pinned. So you might ask, how does a young girl get here? Oh, she was just sad and curious, I believe, but within a tape back in her blood on her sleeve. No one happened to daddy's little girl. She took her on the wrong turn, now she's stuck in her own world. Oh, the damage you cause with your bright red smacky hair, it's my life. We'll tell that to your little sister or your poor dad who doesn't sleep at night. When he does, he dreams of cars and red lights. Oh, and it's no good for him, and it's no good for you. Don't stoop so low. There's a man who undressed you, you're a beautiful girl caught in a cold, empty world. So pass the pipe and fold. So you might ask, how does a young girl get here? She was just sad and curious, I believe. Woke with an empty pocket of blood on her sleeve. No one happened to daddy's little girl. She took her on the wrong turn, she's stuck in her own world. A shiver, anchor in a stair, grips his hands through her hair, makes him quiver. Oh, she makes him ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, she makes him ooh. Pocket of blood on her sleeve. Know what happened to Danny's little girl? She took her on the wrong turn, now she's stuck in her own world. Thank you.
Okay, it's another new one that I've been working on. It's called Lost on a One-Way Street. Guess I missed it when I broke your heart. Guess I missed it when I lied. Guess I missed it when I tore your world apart. Guess I missed the times you tried. And you'll never know how it feels to come last. And you just keep on running from the past. And you
You left me tied unto this mast and left me lost on a one-way street. Wasted all my time on you. There's not much left to say. I never asked that much of you, just your love for more than a day. And you never know how it feels to come last. And you running from the past. And you left me tied onto this mast and left me lost on a one-way street. When I broke your heart, guess I missed it when I lied. Guess I missed it when I tore your world apart. Guess I missed the times you tried. And you'll never know how it feels to come last. And you keep on running from the past. And you left me tied unto this mast and left me lost on a one-way street.
Thank you.
This is my last song, and it's my own song, and it's called Devil of Woman. I wrote it about Kyle O'Connor and Nick Tilsley on Coronation Street, so. Awake, staring at the ceiling, creating scenes of him slowly peeling the dress off her back. There's no going back once her thoughts been planted on the mind, on the mind, on the mind. He stands on his side to disguise the tear stains on his cheeks and the red in his eyes as she creeps into bed with a sense of Calvin Klein. When did she become so polite? When did she stop looking him in the eyes? She's a devil of a woman, he's a mug of a man, and the two don't tend to go hand in hand. It may as well be laid at the door for her to wipe her feet when she gets home from a one-night stand. She's a devil of a woman, he's a mug of a man, and God knows He loves her and there's now he can do about that. At her over the breakfast table with hurts in his eyes, as she smiles down at her phone, how he tries to spark some conversation. Holding on to empty kisses, he knows that must will be missed when she goes, and it's only a matter of time, time, time. When did she become so polite? When did she stop looking him in the eyes? She's a devil of a woman, he's a mug of a man, and the two don't tend to go hand in hand. He may as well be laid at the door for her to wipe her feet when she gets home from a one-night stand. She's a devil of a woman, he's a mug of a man, and God knows he loves her and there's now he can do about that. She's a devil of a woman, he's a mug of a man, and the two don't tend to go hand in hand, no. He may as well be laid at the door for her to wipe her feet when she gets home from a one-night stand. She's a devil of a woman, he's a mug of a man, and God knows he loves her and there's now he can do about that.